South Korean Prime Minister Chung Hong-won has resigned over the government's handling to the April 16th ferry disaster. Chung Hong-won said in a brief announcement that keeping his post was too great a burden on the administration. He was booed and someone threw a water bottle at him when he visited grieving parents the day after the disaster. The Sewol ferry sank on a routing trip south from the port of Incheon on the holiday island of Jeju. More than 300 people, most of them students and teachers from one high school on a field trip, died or are missing and presumed dead. Tempers have flared over the slow pace of the recovery and frequent changes in information provided by the government, including at one time by a local government that everyone had been rescued.